Welcome back to the channel.
Find a good thing.
You'll always be my love. Oh, my, my, my. You'll always be my love. My, oh, my. I love you. I'm never wanted to be. Always you.
And they thought I was crazy when I told them I was getting married, right?
So, I'm Darlene, and there's no Eugene, but I got my friends here with me today.
Dounia,
I'm a graduate of 2018.
She just graduated today, guys! K_BM121, 21
times, right, the following. Right. Kenjii, I
didn't know.
Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm the best friend. I just wanted
to. Joyce, you can go.
I'm Joyce. That's Joyce, 70s with a Y. Follow me everywhere and anywhere. Thank you.
I'm just Fedia. I'm not complicated like her.
Whoa. One and only Almighty Tim.
Hey.
Y'all heard it here first. arrested for walking around naked.
What?
Oh, Kenjii.
What?
What?
What? I don't even take my shirt off at the pool. You don't even walk around naked.
Joyce.
Oh my god.
Excuse me?
Dounia.
You look calm. Next question. Next question.
I hereby ban the no comment statement from this game.
Thank you.
If you got something to say, speak up. Wait. Say it with your chest. Oh.
I don't think that's...
What?
I like no
comment. No, please, like, the fifth. Like, yeah, you have no fifth. Right to your fifth, what was it, amendment right now? You have no right to it.
She doesn't feel that. I do feel that.
Her hat is in the
gosh.
Who is most likely to never have been in love? Oh my god, that's so sad. Dang. I don't know if I want to do this one.
That ain't me.
No, that's the one.
Joyce.
I don't know, man.
Joyce. I say it's Joyce.
I do think it's me.
It is Joyce. I think it is Joyce.
I actually agree. That's the crazy part. It's me. That's wow.
Wow, Joyce.
Oh, that's tough.
You're missing out, Joyce.
Yeah, it sounds like
who are you in love with?
Dale.
Sorry. Okay. Maybe another day.
Yeah. Who is most likely to appear on reality TV show?
Darlene!
Dounia!
Darlene!
Don't forget Jerry.
Yes!
Maury! Hi, my name is Darlene.
I have a friend.
So no one agrees.
Guys, I was on the Maury show. If you guys don't know, you guys can go back and go look for it.
She's so cute, guys.
She'll probably look for the Maury show.
That's crazy. Wow, that was me.
Yeah.
Is Maury really reality TV?
What's next?
Who is most likely to spend all their money on something stupid?
Kenjii.
You guys are stupid. Silk durags only.
But we have like maybe like two or three mushrooms.
I only have like four.
Right.
It's like the first one you use, the replacement, and the backup.
I have four. That's
right.
It.
This man has a whole bunch, and you would have no reason.
Right.
All right, I have nine.
Okay.
That's crazy.
That's a lot. They all have the same job.
You gotta be able to switch up. That's what you gotta do. Big facts.
Next question.
Who's most likely to be?
Oh gosh.
A gang member.
Kenjii.
No,
I say Brolin.
I say Brolin. He's the real gangster in this room. If you want to.
Wow.
Bam, bam.
I'll take it. I ain't signed for the streets. I'll take it.
Who's most likely to be a great DJ?
Honestly?
Joyce.
She was waiting. Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Who's most likely to be a horrible actor or actress?
Me.
Dounia. Dounia.
I'm so bad.
I can sing, but I cannot act.
Dounia
cannot.
I don't know why that does.
Cause you even did good in the video.
Yeah, I was all stuck.
She did not know her line.
We were advertising
something about Chipotle. She knew nothing. Nothing. What am I saying again?
We all went off the top and she couldn't
hit me. I couldn't.
No script. Come on now.
I did do the play with Marley very well.
Next question. After how many takes? Come on.
Yeah, next question.
Who's most likely to
Jesus.
What? Who's most likely to break up with their boyfriend or girlfriend immediately after winning the lottery?
Oh, Darlene.
No. She's not leaving Eugene.
Not Eugene. Somebody else.
If it's somebody I'm thinking of, definitely.
Darlene is like that. She's definitely not the fifth. Like,
You're coming. No comment. No comment.
No, I think you would. What? I think you would. I don't know.
That's crazy. What's your name?
Who's most likely to be convicted of blackmail?
Darlene.
Kenjii.
Darlene.
No, Kenjii. No, Kenjii. He admitted the other day. He admitted the other day. He was so Kenjii has received.
I'll never forget that.
Kenjii said if Darlene ever gets famous, he's giving TMZ
You phrased it wrong. When she get famous?
When Darlene blows up, Kenjii swore TMZ's getting all her bad pics, her hair locks,
no mercy,
everything.
I'm gonna be real. TMZ, if you offer me 10 mil, I'll give you anything you want.
10 mil? Give him 500,000.
I'm never gonna see him in any video ever again.
Oh,
next topic.
Oh my god. Who's most likely?
Fresh.
Oh my god.
Who's
this? Joyce!
These are some really.
What were you about to say, girl? What? What? Oh, y'all better stay tuned because we got some real juicy things for y'all. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new, make sure to turn on the bell. Make sure you guys tell everyone about us. But don't forget, guys, we love you. Until next time, DARLENE family. Mwah!